Hi students, good morning everybody. Today let us see few more problems on definite integration, particularly greatest integer function. First problem, integral 0 to step x 2 power x by 2 power step x dx. 0 to step x 2 power x by 2 power step x dx equal to integral 0 to step x, I can write like this, x minus step x. Okay, because a power m by a power n formula, a power m minus n. Since x minus step x is a periodic function with period 1, I told you earlier, so this I can write like this. Step x can be kept aside, 0 to 1, this I can write 2 power x dx, because x minus step x is a periodic function with a period 1. So step x is as it is outside, so 2 power x, integral a power x integration, so a power x by log a, so limits is 1, 0. Step x, 2 power 0 is 1. By log 2 you can keep aside, 2 power 1 is 2 minus 2 power 0 is 1, so answer is 1 by log 2 step x, you can write like this. Therefore integral 0 to step x 2 power x by 2 power step x dx value step x by log. This is the answer. See this problem. Integral minus 1 to 2 minus 1 whole power step x of x minus step x dx. So I can split this way. Minus 1 to 2 minus 1 whole power step x of x minus step x dx. This can be splitted as minus 1 to 0, minus 1 to 0, between minus 1 to 0, what is the step x value? Minus 1 only, you know, so I write directly minus 1 whole power minus 1. Okay, x, this also minus 1 means plus 1 dx, plus minus 1 to 0 is over, 0 to 1, minus 1 whole power. Between 0 to 1, step x value is 0, so x minus 0 dx, plus 1 to 2, minus 1 whole power. Between 1 to 2, what is the step x value? 1, so this value 1, x minus 1 dx. Now write the integrations, minus 1 whole power minus 1, value how much? What is the value of minus 1 whole power minus 1? You can keep it aside. Okay? It will be positive, so minus 1 as it is. X integration is x square by 2 plus 1 integration is x. What are the limits here? What are the limits here? 0 and minus 1. Here, something whole power 0 is 1. So, x square by 2. 1, 0, this will be minus 1, so x square by 2 minus x, limits are 2. Okay, now let us simplify this, minus 1 into, put upper limit, 0 by 2 something 0, minus 1 whole square is, minus 1 whole square is 1 upon 2, minus 1. So this will be minus half. Minus into minus, plus half I can write directly. Okay? Plus, here we can write 1 by 2 of 1 minus 0. Here, 4 by 2, 2 minus 2. 1 by 2 minus 1. So minus half, plus half. Here this will be 0, plus plus half. So answer is half. Therefore, integral minus 1 to 2, minus 1 whole power step x, x minus step x dx. Value half. Okay? See the third problem. Interesting problem. If x equal to 0, what is the value of this root 3 tan x? Root 3 tan x also 0. If x equal to pi by 3, root 3 tan x value 3. Between 0 and 3, how many integers are there? 1, 2, right? Integers. Integers between 0 and 3 are 1, 2. So I take root 3 tan x equal to 1, tan x equal to 1 by root 3, then x value will be pi by 6, tan 30 only, no? 1 by root 3. So root 3 tan x equal to 2, tan x equal to 2 by root 3, x equal to tan inverse of 2 by root 3. So what are the limits of given integration? Root 3 tan x dx equal to, how can we split now? First one 0 to pi by 6, root 3 tan x dx plus pi by 6 to pi by 6 to tan inverse of 2 by root 3 tan x dx plus tan inverse 2 by 3 to pi by 3. Step root 3 tan x dx. That way we can split. So this integration will be 0 completely. So that will be, instead of pi by 6, if I keep here tan 30, so that will be 1. 1 into upper limit tan inverse 2 by root 3 minus lower limit pi by 6 plus, if you put the tan inverse of root 2 by 3 there, so 2 by 3 will come 2 by 3, 2 by root 3, sorry, 2 by root 3 will come, so root 3 root 3 gets cancelled, 2 of upper limit minus lower limit. Okay? So what is remaining? Tan inverse of 2 by root 3 minus pi by 6 plus 2 pi by 3 minus 2 tan inverse 2 by root 3. So this will be 6 LCM minus 5 plus 4 pi. 3 pi by 6 means pi by 2. Pi by 2 minus tan inverse 2 by 2. That is the answer. Yes. Therefore, integral 0 to pi by 3, root 3 tan x dx, step off, pi by 2 minus tan inverse of 2 by 2. That is the end of solution. Hope it is clear. We will continue some more problems in the next class. Thank you.